Sir, I rise to move that the bill further to amend the Deposit Insurance and Credit Guarantee Corporation Act of 1961 be taken into consideration.